How's it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what I've got for you is going to be a video around an Arsenal bloody legend, mate. Today's video, guys, is going to be all about the man and the legend that is Dennis Bergkamp. Check out his card and look at those statistics right now. He's got 83 pace, 87 dribbling, 90 shot and 83 passing. All round, it's a solid bloody card. So this right here is going to be the team we're going to be using to try and get the most out of him. It's a pretty solid BPL team in there. You've got Alexis Sanchez, you've got Yaya Toure, De Bruyne, you've got Ozil, Petacek in goal. Should be a solid team. Also point out that Finley and I haven't played FIFA in so long that this could be an absolute disaster. We could get smashed like 3-1. But hopefully that doesn't happen. Hopefully we get a few juicy goals, or at least attempt to get a few juicy goals of Bergkamp. Now, if you guys need to buy any Ultimate Team Coins to be able to get a hold of a team like this and buy yourself a legend like Dennis Bergkamp, then be sure to head over to FIFACoinZone.com. There's a link to them in the description down below. And don't forget to use discount code OCAL at the checkout to get the most money off your order. Yeah, without further ado, guys, let's get into a game right now and see how we get on. All right, then, guys, this is the team we come up against. We've got Diouf in there. We've got Ibarbo. It's like a pretty quick BPL team there. Hopefully ours is better. Let's see how we get on.
Oh, that's me.
As always, I am red, Finley's blue. I think that almost cost us a goal there. Jeez.
Play it. Yes.
One. Oh my gosh, what happened to his bloody shot? He's got 90 shot or something like that. It's a freaking PB. Shoot! Why did he not shoot first time? Come on, Bergkizzle. This guy's actually terrible. Yaya, with that ball in, Bergkizzle. Again, just fire with Urs. Oh my gosh, Ozil's got a bit of a shot on him as well. This is a very hectic start to a game, guys. I'm not going to lie. Look at me running the goal as well.
That was a beastly shot.
He's mucked himself. Ozil with the beast shot again. That was a nice one. That's Jack the Ripper. No. Oh, yes, check. Walcott to Sanchez. Sanchez to Burks. Oh.
No, he took too long to play it.
Yaya's in there. Bergkamp with the shot. That was a nice shot as well. Come on, Bergkamp. We need to start getting some balls in the back of the net here now, man.
Oh, what was that?
That was dreadful, is what that was. Walcott. Oh. Yes! 1-0. Finally, we deserved that. And I think it was an assist from Bergkamp, your main man. What you want to see. Let's just watch it. Bergkamp, under pressure, no sweat. He's cool as a cucumber, mate. He's passed it to bloody Walcott. Back of the net. Whoa, what the hell happened there? He just got glitched off the ball. Oh, flip off? That was a fine tackle. Is he joking me? Wow! What was Baines doing? Good free kick, to be fair.
Yeah.
Good free kick, to be fair. But I don't know how that's gone in. I put him right in that spot. And he just stood there, for flip's sake. Oh, gosh, that was a freaking ball. Yes, Walcott. Bergkamp.
Oh, gosh.
Flipping hell, that was such a nice play as well. That was actually such a sick ball from whoever that was that took. I think it might be Ozil, probably was. He's a magician. Ball again from Bergkamp. Can Walcott finish it?
No!
Finn, why do you do that? You've still got the ball, so just do something else with it now.
Oh, shit,
I don't understand, man. Why do you take so many touches? Why don't you just shoot? Yes! Finally! We've got one back. We've been deserved a goal. We've been deserving of a goal for so long. So long. And finally, Bergkamp's put it in the back of the net for us. That is why he's a legend, mate. That is why he's a legend. If we manage to hold this lead now and win this game, it's because of him. He's got an assist for us, and now he's got a goal as well. And that's it. Game over, 2-1. It was just like, it was a really, really difficult game, and I don't know why. It was just like, we created so many opportunities, but we just didn't capitalize on them. Valdez for him. I think Valdez should get man of the match, to be honest with you, because he put in some dynamite saves there. Nevertheless, we've managed to win. It's 2-1. It's not the greatest scoreline in the world. However, considering how many opportunities he had, it's a really good team to get yourself in the position to score. You just got to hope he hasn't got Victor Valdez in goal. Dennis Bergkamp there with an 8.5 rating. I think it could have been better than that, actually, to be honest with you, because he did get a goal for us and an assist. But nevertheless, let's have a look at him. Yeah, Valdez gets a 9.5 rating. I'm not surprised, to be honest with you. How many bloody saves did he make there? He made 12 solid saves that game. I'm happy with that. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, drop a like rating down below. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. Check me out on Instagram and Twitter. I have been Oakley. This has been Finley. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day and goodbye.